that storehouse somewhere in southern Idaho are 500,000 pounds of TNT. 500 1,000-pound bombs ready to be exploded. The stuff was obsolete, so they made an experiment of its disposal to see the effect of so big an explosion. True, we've grown accustomed to think in terms of atom bombs, but 500,000 pounds of TNT is quite something, too. And the blast is almost atomic. Take a closer look. They claim it was the biggest amount of ordinary HE ever touched off at one go.